art for art's sake. Here to accept is Stephen Finfer.